begins in London's Docklands with a sequence of views showing RTs at work on Route 277A. This route was one of the last to be introduced, worked by RTs. A narrow bridge situated immediately after a blind corner, precluding the use of larger vehicles. DMSs operated on the 277 service, but terminated short of the offending bridge. Eventually, following the installation of traffic signals, larger vehicles were able to work through. Moving